Hello guys, you're welcome. Thank you so much for clicking. My name is Bukumi Bike Crown. So there was an heavy earthquake during a prayer in Indonesia where Imam continued to recite. So there was an earthquake, but this Imam continued to recite. Wow, let's check it out.
Allah.
the earthquake. Wow. Ah. So people ran away.
Thank you. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Wow, that was so emotional, guys. I could imagine what was running through, like the fact that the man kept praying even though the whole building was shaking. Few of the, you know, the Muslims left, they ran away because their faith is not as strong as the imam, and the imam was not interrupted. He did not press or try. He just put his hand on the wall to support himself, and the building was seriously shaking. That was, there was a heavy earthquake, and that should tell you that no matter the situation, we should not give up on God. It's like, I just love his courage. His courage, because so many of us would have, you know, ran instantly, because you don't know what it might be. It might not really be an earthquake. It might be like maybe the building is not really well, you know, built. You know, maybe the building is the one shaking at that point. A lot of things might come to your mind at that moment. I do not blame those people that actually ran when that problem happened, when the predicament happened, when the whole place was shaking. I could not blame them, because everybody with their own faith, everybody's faith is different. Your faith can be different from my own faith. We have different level of faith, but I really, you know, love the Imam faith. And he stood strong, kept praying to God. And at that moment, it all looked as if it was already God. The way, at that moment, you know, when you're praying, you'll be thinking, God, is this the last moment? Are you coming? Is rapture coming? And what was coming while they're praying? They were crying. Crying to God, trying to praise Allah more, and trying to let him know that he's the one, he's the owner of their life. Whatever happens, they are ready to be with God. And that's something that many of us cannot do. Many of us cannot do. When we see a problem, we run. Even if it's a problem that we cannot see, we tend to give up. We tend to run from problems. Then we now talk about problems that we can see with our ordinary eyes. Nobody will want to look twice or think twice. You want to save your life first. But that was a beautiful and emotional and heart-touching video. Very touching one. Let me know your point of view, guys, in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.